Yeah, that's Yoma for you. Ow. Yep, still can't use Master Strike. Too bad. I'm down. Youch. Well, that's complicated. Magic missile. Spell card. Heal everyone! Oh, that could be bad. And I miss, of course I do. Come on. Well, ouch. Phew. That's a lot of loot. Oh, of course. Hey, Yomo. Thank you. And now to find the Darkness Girl of Darkness. I feel like I'm missing something. I really feel like I'm missing something. Probably from the fact that I don't actually remember where the way up is. kind of a problem, huh? Alright. Little bit of a detail. Much better. いただきます。 Rumia. Yay, son, now what? I don't have anything to explore. Oh, maybe. Okay, I think I get it. Yes, I'm finally faster than these guys. Okay, I'm going to try going that way. I don't think I actually need to bring her to the team before I can trigger the event, so maybe Jomu can cut it? Of course, Jomu had to be. The thing is that Blade can cut air close to none after all. Oh, look. Bye. Actually, I might as well. You know, get them some MP back and all of that. I think this way, so. Altar is left. It's the way up, finally! It only took 2 episodes, or something like that, probably more even time. Anyway, just the stairs led upwards. Yeah, it's going to take a while. Yeah, basically that. And that. Well, it will just be explained. And that's a checkpoint. Checkpoint. Which means we can now start the exploration from this point, which is quite amazing actually. Yep, basically grind tactics. Yay, training manual. So what's that? One achievement for walking a lot, and that's for battle points. I don't actually remember how that works, but each character has a value for amount of times they've been in battle. And it doesn't really do much besides being a trigger for some things, I think. Oh well. So now we get Lomu and Rukia. Rumia. Yes, that. Aquare Shrine, level up everyone. Okay, so you know my notice. Well, Raimus got a point. Koga also got another point. And then these guys already start with levels, which is actually extremely nice. You, of course, get attack. And you get magic. Yeah, yes, I like focusing on damage. I suppose it's a good idea, right? So, what was I going to do? Anything new here? Nope. Average level 5. Alright, I wanted first to check on Parsi. Because maybe now she actually wants to join. Maybe. No, she still doesn't feel like it. Oh well. Time to force an achievement because the reward is amazing. In fact, it's something I probably should have done before. And the method also is kind of silly. That's it. The achievement requires me to do that quite a lot of times. And there's also that, but that's not so interesting. Actually, check status, no, equipment, nothing. Okay, that's good. In fact, let's go to the second floor! Because why not? An FOE! Yeah, kind of. Yep. So yeah, that thing over there is basically a roaming monster, a roaming boss, something like that. It's powerful. That's it.